It's a very interesting England lineup, and really it's up to the younger players like Butcho and Osman and Glenn Hoddle to claim their places. Five survivors, incidentally, from the match against Spain in the European Championship in Naples. And indeed, there are five survivors too in the Spanish lineup. But more importantly for them, there are three new caps. Matheda in defence, who takes over from the injured Alisenko. Victor in midfield, and Marcos playing up front, the son of Marquitos, who used to play with Jose Santamaria, who's now the manager. Butcher coming to take a position on the far angle. Alcalana not too happy. Matheda once more. Nicely played. It's Zamora back to Juanito. Marcos calling for it on the far side. Zamora going down the middle, as is Satrustegui. And this is Zamora, play on, says the linesman. And that's put nicely in by Satrustegui. Well, the England players looking for the linesman on the far side. One has to say that was a very well-worked attack by the Spaniards. Juanito, now did he go too soon? I would doubt it. I would say the player on the far side played him on. This is Zamora, he squared it nicely, and Satrustegui put it away with comfort. Francis is being chased by Camacho, up comes Mariner. Mariner coming from distance as the Spaniards went on their man-for-man marking. Francis took Camacho out of the way, and in came Mariner, number 9, got up above Tendillo, but couldn't control the header. It's Camacho. Satrustegui coming in on it, and Neil allowed him to get goal side. Satrustegui disappointed. Juanito. Satrustegui's making the end run, and up comes Gordillo into an enormous gap that was left by the centre forward's run. And Gordillo's shot came off the head of Neil and up the crossbar. Just look at the space he's coming into here. And the ball came off the head of Neil, off the crossbar and away. Brooking, under a lot of pressure from Joaquin. Neil's cross, and Mariner lost the flight of the ball, it seemed. Robson. Hoddle! Oh, I say, he's done it again. When inspiration was needed, he has once more provided it. Marvellous crack. Confidence of a player who knows his own shooting ability. Robson, who curled it back. Out by Matheda. And look at this, for a cleanly hit shot. And Gordillo literally diving in. Hoddle again. Brookings header. And Hoddle's left foot shot by no means as good as his right. Although he is capable of both feet. This is Juanito. And this is Zamora! And Clements looking distraught, and again there was an enormous gap. Well, they're enjoying that, all right. Juanito timed the pass so well. And Butcher couldn't get across, and Zamora put it wide of Clements's left hand. Sanson moving forward, but I don't think he'll quite make that. Oh, but he will now. Straight by Victor. Looking, shadowed by Joaquin. Butcher. And Mariner got up, and the goalkeeper tried to punch. And here's Robson. Oh, and a fantastic save. Now, in a matter of, what, 20 seconds there, you saw the worst and the best of Akinada. His punch was a disaster. His reflex save was quite brilliant. Look at that. Never got there because of Mariner. He obviously thought he was fouled. And now as the ball comes to Robson, it comes through the crowd, and it was a fine save. Spector. This room here for Marcos. We could have a crack. And in the end, it seemed that he spoiled his angle. But it was a pretty fearsome shot. Mariner. Robson trying to get Sanson in. And Brooking just couldn't get there in time. But it was a nice move. Here is the new man. Well, that will find Gordillo. Three in the middle. One is Satrustegui. And here's Zamora. And Neil missed out. And there's Satrustegui. Oh, that was a real nightmare for the England defence. They contained not a very good challenge in the middle. Satrustegui who knocked it back. Here's Zamora. And Neil dived in. Zamora turned and Satrustegui just couldn't find a near angle. Wilkins. Sanson. Francis. Oh, that's useful. And again, Matador was there. And the shot was from Russell Osman. Montero very sharply at him. Matador's test again. Keegan. Blocked by Camacho. Really attacked the ball. Hoddle. Sanson must be short in. No! What a good save. He went one way, Kenny Sanson, and flicked it the other way. But the goalkeeper was right on top of him. He was out so quickly, and he was on top of him and just got the feet, and he uses them so often, there's no fluke in that. Every part of his body counts for this fella. Another look at the watch. And no further look is necessary. Akinada comes out and Spain under his captaincy and the management of Jose Santamaria have gained their first victory at Wembley and ended a run of 7 games of success by England against Spain. Glenn Hoddle showing the dejection the England players must feel as he goes off.